Let's face it, we are all addicted to technology. Unless you live totally off the grid, you are constantly being exposed to electromagnetic field, EMF, radiation. Many studies done by respected scientists and researchers warn us that there are health concerns associated with that. Even in our own homes, we are surrounded by harmful EMF radiation. Wi-Fi is a type of EMF radiation that may pose the biggest threat. It covers the entire house in most homes, and it's always on, so your potential EMF exposure is 24/7. What is Wi-Fi radiation? Wi-Fi radiation is a type of EMF called radio frequency radiation, RF, that routers emit to maintain a constant signal to your devices. There is growing concern that Wi-Fi radiation causes health issues, even severe conditions in some people. These conditions include headaches, muscle aches, heart palpitations, brain fog, fatigue, insomnia, and many more. There are things we can do to lower our risk of serious health problems from Wi-Fi radiation exposure. One of the easiest and most effective ways to protect ourselves is to install a Wi-Fi router guard. What is a Wi-Fi router guard? A Wi-Fi router guard is a box made of metal mesh that works as a Faraday cage. You simply place your router in the box and close the cover. The mesh then acts as a conductor, which spreads the radiation throughout the mesh and prevents most of it from reaching you. A router guard can attenuate, or reduce, your Wi-Fi's EMF emission up to 99%. Installing a router guard is one easy and effective EMF reduction strategy. It's especially beneficial for families who have their router placed close to areas where they spend a lot of time. You can significantly reduce the risks of Wi-Fi radiation by simply turning off your router at night. You can even change your router settings to do that automatically. Check your router user's guide for instructions. These options will give your body relief from the constant onslaught of Wi-Fi emissions for the hours you sleep, every night, a significant reduction in the EMF radiation that you absorb in a 24-hour day. Hardwire, this may be the last resort for some folks, but replacing your Wi-Fi with Ethernet would be the best possible solution for Wi-Fi EMF reduction. And the no-tech solution? Simply cover your router with an upside-down mesh wastebasket. Not pretty but cheap. The sad truth about Wi-Fi radiation is that we can't escape it, and most of us don't want to. We believe we couldn't live without Netflix, Alexa, or our tablets or video games. The situation is unlikely to improve, so it's becoming increasingly important to take steps to protect ourselves. Controlling the toxicity from your household Wi-Fi is an abounding leap in the right direction. For more information, go to www.emfprotectiontips.com.